We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words in English, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing. In British English, because the American pronunciation is different, this is normally said as tear, tear. Pretty straightforward, tear. In American English, however, it is normally pronounced as tear, tear in American English versus tear in British English. Did you get this? Could you hear the difference? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thanks for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.